Hi everyone, my name is Rishi Deepak and I'm from Australia, and we are at the Fog Film Festival today, 2018. And here I am with my movie. My movie's name is Foreign Flame. And basically this film is all about, it's a murder mystery. So once you sit in a theater, you will not get up till the movie is finished. It is so much, like, it has got suspense in there, it has got thriller in there, and I think you're going to enjoy it as well. And this film is basically about an Indian guy, Indian student, who comes over from India to Australia, and he falls in love with an Australian girl. But the Australian girl, she doesn't want a committed relationship, she just want to keep it casual. And but the guy wants commitment, he wants to marry her, but it doesn't happen. So basically what happens is, she ditches him, and after that he gets married as arranged marriage with somebody else. The parents force him. And after that, after marriage, within a month or so, the wife gets killed. The wife gets murdered. Yes. So that is the suspense, and that is the reason that this whole murder is mystery is there, that who is the killer. So everybody thinks it is the husband who is the main killer, but you don't know. You don't know basically if I am guilty or I'm not guilty. So that is you to find out as well when you watch the movie as well. We had a lot of challenges. Every film has got challenges. A film, a feature film, without challenge is not possible. So for us, biggest challenge was the dates, because I used to live in New Zealand, but I used to fly for only 2 days, 3 days or 1 week to Australia to shoot this film and then go back as well. So the dates were quite a bit of an issue because I had a lot of commitment in New Zealand as well, and I was shooting in and out of the country all the time. So that was one issue. But other than that, there are little ups and downs go there. And it is not government funded or anything, it is all self-funded as well. So our director, Mr. Jagga Paddy, he's the director and producer and writer as well. So he's done a brilliant job, and he has written the film as well, and he has directed it very nicely. And basically he's a fabulous actor, and I think, yeah, challenges are there, but you overcome that, and that's how the feature film is made. So yeah. And we have got a couple of more future projects also lined up as well. So I have got one film coming up. It's called Patiala Punch. So this is the film I can't talk much about because it is in progress right now. But this film is basically about fighting against the drugs. That's what I can say. So it is awesome film with a very good message, lot of action, and a lot of positive message in there as well. So that is one of the films that is lined up as well. So there are a few more projects which we will talk about it once we are a bit closer to filming it as well. So right now we're in the process of making Patiala Punch as well. So thank you very much, guys. It was awesome talking to you guys, and thank you very much. And if you guys are in Santa Clara or in San Jose or in San Francisco, please come and join us at Fog Film Festival tomorrow. That is 16th of August 2018. Come and see us. See you then. Hello everyone, my name is Rishi Deepak. I'm an actor from Australia, and you are watching Sitara TV.